Several years ago, the Empire was defeated. Thanks to the heroic efforts of Commander Ezra Bridger, who sacrificed himself to liberate our world. This monument we dedicate here today stands in recognition of Commander Bridger and the rebel leaders who fought so valiantly on our behalf. May their courage and commitment never be forgotten.